Have resolved a situation near 6th Avenue and 17th Street. Police say around 11:15 this morning, police responded to a report of a suicidal person. Officers were unable to contact the person initially before trying to enter the home through the back door. Those inside refused to exit and barricaded themselves inside the home. After negotiations, police were able to take the person to be evaluated by medical professionals without incident.